journey into healing started in the year 1992 when I was a fresh postgraduate in medical and psychiatric social work. I was introduced, the first placement that I got from college was in a non-drug therapy center in Chennai. This was being headed by a nun who was a psychiatric nurse. And here I was introduced to various kinds of healing. This was the first time in my life I came across chakras. I understood about the different non-touch forms of therapies as well as touch forms of therapies. While on the job, I learned foot reflexology, polarity therapy, Jin Shin Do. I got introduced into Reiki and Pranic healing. So that was the time when my curiosity was kindled. And I did handle a couple of clients, a few patients during that period when I was working there. And I lost touch after I left that job. But this interest stayed on. And but finally, it was in the year 2000 when I was able to get into it formally and in a very structured manner. I registered myself for the basic Pranic healing course in Hyderabad. And from then on, there has been no looking back. It really appealed to me. Way back in 92, when I was working in the NGO itself, I was very convinced about how these therapies were being very useful for psychological ailments and even psychiatric patients, because they were all the ones who were being treated in that non-drug therapy center. So as I got into Pranic healing, even though the first levels of Pranic healing focus a lot on physical ailments, and when I started healing, I had such amazing results for arthritis, asthma, sinusitis, and children's immunity. Somehow I was, you know, really drawn, being as a mental health professional academically, I was drawn to use all these therapies for mental health and psychological ailments, and slowly, gradually, that is how I started working. And with time, I started integrating all the healing techniques with my counseling. So over the period from 2000 till about 2006, I kept learning various techniques. I went in for various certifications, but somehow I was very much drawn, and I had a lot of you can say the kind of a lagao for Pranic healing and psychotherapy from Pranic healing, and of course the crystals. And over a period of time, I also learned EFT. So presently, though I have learned a lot of techniques, I integrate all of them, and I basically call myself an energy healer. I do train people, and I was teaching. I was a certified Pranic healer trainer for more than 15 years. I have trained more than 700 individuals all over the country, in different parts of the country. Now I have designed a workshop, a course, one-day course, which is called Aura Enhancement for Personal Growth. So again, going back to my passion for mental health and integrating complementary healing systems with the regular counseling is what led me to form this course, design this course. I conduct this course also. I also introduce supportive therapies in my certificate course in counseling, where I teach the participants how all these healing systems also is very effective. And it is a must for therapists. So I propagate this. I have conducted this integrated interventions course for the masters in psychology students in Madras School of Social Work in Chennai last year, and it was very well received. So this is my mission, basically integrating healing systems with regular counseling and psychotherapy for best results, introducing healing systems for our patients for psychological wellness and holistic enhancement. This is my mission. And through Sahayam, I hope and I'm sure with the blessings of the universe, I would be able to reach my goal. Thank you.